We are working out here on our Mustang path at Bluffton Middle School, where our science classes get to come out and explore some of the species that exist here in the Lowcountry. Our school counselors and social workers are also able to help take students on some walks to decompress and talk through some situations in a peaceful setting. And all of this stems from a community program called The State of Our Boys, which was started over a year ago to try to identify what we could do to help our young men become productive citizens. And so we've been working this year as a group with our young men's club, and this is our culminating project as a community service give back to our school.
The point of the club is mentorship of our young men's here at Bluffton Middle School. Our club was formed with administration and our SRO and our social worker.
The reason why I wanted to be involved with the club is because these young boys at this middle school need some guidance, some leadership, and being a person in a, you know, kind of like a important role here at the school, I felt like it was important for me to, one, give back to the school, to contribute to the community, and then give back to these boys that need some assistance and need some guidance and leadership.
It's helping me to take more responsibility and do like more good things for the community.
It's like to help us like in the future, maybe now, then, maybe in the past, think about what we've done to maybe be better as a young man. It teaches you respect and responsibility.
The biggest thing is showing these guys that, you know, no matter where you come from, you know, you can make it. And to show them, you know, a different outlook on life.
Some of the qualities that we're trying to teach these young boys is being able to commit to something, to give something back to their community and to the school, and to make better choices.
We have a lot of community support out here. We had Brightview Landscape Company, G&J's equipment rental, that helped donate some of their time to actually get the trail back on track.
Sea Pines has donated over 12 cubic yards of mulch for us. We've had Brightview Landscaping, who came out and helped support some initial brush clearing here on the Mustang Path. Green Thumb has donated a couple of plants to us to try to spruce up the front entrance of the path. So we're just very grateful to this wonderful community of Bluffton here that we have that support all of our students, but especially our young men's club here at Bluffton Middle School.
I've been just doing everything like wheelbarrowing, shoveling the mulch into the wheelbarrows, and we're just like cleaning up back there, adding some mulch in the nature trail to help it fix up. It's just good to know that we're doing something for the students in the future.
Just trying to help fix up the path and like scooping mulch and, you know, putting in a wheelbarrow and taking it back there.
It's just a great group of boys that, you know, want to give back to their school and their community, and, you know, they want to see their community grow and see their community in a positive light, and, you know, they're giving back to do that.
It's great to see when, you know, you have a vision for your school and you see other people in the community who take pride in that same work and find purpose in the same line of work, and it's a great community effort out here today, and we're very thankful for all of the community partners.